hardest part is hanging around with all these young kids. I don't even know what MTV means, you know. And I'm used to being in the military, and one guy stands up, he gives an order, and there's no back talk. You know, like yesterday, everybody's trying to run the show. Rich, for one. I mean, this guy is, he's strong. He's smart. The guy surprises me. You know, he's fat, but he's good. For friends on the outside, I definitely avoid her. She's too prim-like, you know. I mean, after about 3 weeks out here in this jungle, she's going to learn a lesson, I think. You want to talk? I says, no, I don't want to talk. And he was going to tell me he was queer then.
Where are you? Borneo.
That way? The homosexual, he's one of the nicest guys I ever met. And he's good at what he does, you know. He's got leadership ability, and if these people here would listen to him, he would take them a long way. But anyway, me and Richard got to be pretty good friends. Not in a homosexual way, that's for sure.
Make sure you get this
on TV. Oh, boy, you better have there a beer go in your hand when you're doing this one, Ashley.
I'm going to vote Stacy out at the council tonight because I don't like her. And I never will. I told Stacy. It's funny to me that a guy would read the Bible out here. The only reason I'd bring a Bible is if, I mean, I'm religious too, if I needed toilet paper. Men are going to have a good time talking. I don't know which one talks the most. Being shut up since she's been here.
Situation, I think.
All of a sudden, we doubled our population. The house got smaller. The pots got smaller. And personally, it's a pain in the ass.
How come you left
it? Oh, scared out of my mind.
Some of the stuff they talk about don't interest me, and I don't want to hear it. I don't know, they talk about a lot of sex stuff. I was in there last night, and when the rain came, all them women eased down our way, and I had about five women in my lap all of a sudden.
Rudy was kicking me in the head, and he doesn't care.
Oh, yeah, people were getting kicked in the head all night long because he got out like three times, and he would just barrel through people.
I mean, the pillows were right across me, and I had to get up and go to the head, and I couldn't.
I don't know. He kicked me in the head like three times last night, and I said, Rudy, that's my head. And he said, well, this is my space, so.
Rudy, that's my head. He goes, that's my spot.
I gotta get out. It's my spot.
Yeah, that's what he said.
Did you ask him to draw the outline?
Hey, I'm the old guy. Don't forget. Them young guys might have liked it. A pain in the ass to me. Ten more days, and it'll all be over. I'll probably never see these people again. It's the way I want it. I don't agree with babies out of wedlock. That kind of garbage, you know? Half of the problem they got in this country today, there's no family life. And they're blaming the schools. It starts way before them kids go to school. They need a family. They need somebody beating their head.
To pursue.
If somebody gave me the word that they are in this alliance with me, and I give my word is good. And their word better be good. If they betray me, I'll get even with them.
Rudy talks about it. People give me their word, no, I have friends. I have friends back at home that take care of people like that. I don't know who I'm playing with.
I don't have nothing to say to these two. I just like to let everybody here know how dumb I feel after the mistake I made yesterday. Okay? Greg?
Yeah.
I must have fell asleep or something.
I mean, you know, poor Marge. I mean, she's sitting up there. I'm a squash. When you got home, did she turn to you and go, Rudy?
Not her, the kids. My kids are probably all
three girls turned and said,
yeah.
Segment with a question to you, Rudy. Throughout the weeks, we heard some of your comments about homosexuals. Didn't like them in a homosexual way, queers, et cetera, et cetera. And yet in the final analysis, you wound up voting for a gay guy who you believed in, who you trusted. I'm curious if the experience on the island changed any of your preconceptions about the sexual orientation of individuals.
Nah. He set up an alliance, and I gave him my word, and my word is good. The reason I called him queer... The reason I called him queer so all my good SEAL team buddies will know what I'm talking about.
When we come back...
Would you vote against someone just because he was gay? It's okay, we're just looking for honesty here.
Yes.
What if about a woman? What about a lesbian?
Yes.
Black?
No.
I think a woman's place is in the home. The way things are nowadays, though, half of these women don't have husbands.
Well, them girls are dressed the same.
They're dressed like superheroes.
Like who?
Superheroes?
I remember dancing around here a little while ago. It looked like the third grade.
I thought about a female alliance and watching the way they walk around hand in hand. I even thought about lesbianism, but maybe not. I don't know. And it could happen if they had any brains, but I don't think they got enough brains to do that.
I move objects with my mind, but only I can see it.
Well, you can see it.
At least 100 times a day, they say awesome. Everything is awesome. I never seen nothing yet that's not awesome. One of the main things I learned is I wouldn't want to be with a group like this again. I'm not used to being around people like this. You know, they want to legalize drugs, and I'm used to being around military people where they wouldn't think of that. I mean, can you imagine a nuclear ballistic submarine with the skipper with his trigger and a nuclear weapon smoking marijuana? Right. Can't even imagine it. I mean, if we're both businessmen, I don't care if he's queer or not. We're doing business, and I probably did business with a lot of queers, but I didn't know it. I mean, if the guy's not queer, he's probably, something else is wrong with him that you don't agree with. He might be black or, you know, whatever. I won't be any different when I get home than I was before I came. I didn't like queers when I came here, and I still ain't gonna hang around with them, you know. If we were all in the Navy, men and women, everybody here would be court-martialed. Me too, for listening. Yeah, I mean, the military does not go for this kind of shit no more. What will the spirits do when they hear the conch shell? I don't know. What is the one event that has foreshadowed the departure of most of the survivors from tribal council? I don't know. If the spirits cause you to become lost in the jungle, what should you do to find your way home? I don't know.